class today, we are gonna start with our air skimmers. Here's a couple designs, right? So they go pretty far in the PAC, they go about 100 yards if your measurements are precise.
Today we are building air skimmers in STEM.
So, we've made an air skimmer in Autodesk, and we're using cardboard sheets to make them out.
Don't you wish that you could Autodesk like me?
We tested our air skimmers in STEM to see how far they would go and how fast they would go, just to see who would win a tournament between who went the fastest and who went the slowest. And
I'm gonna run the show. This is Skimmer 2, this is Skimmer 1.